Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. In this video, we are discussing about switch case statement, last type of programs. In this session, we will discuss five programs. Already we learned those programs in conditional operator and simple if and if else. Now those programs are converted into switch case. Okay. After completion of this session, almost all switch case will be completed. Tomorrow, next day onwards, we are going to learn loop control structures. So initially, we import java dot utility dot star class. So the question, the first one is, check the given number is even number or odd number. That is the target we are making it. So even odd switch. Okay, so now public static void main string args. Okay, here very clearly I need to mention, so one number, that is okay, variable will be declared later, no issue. In Java it will take, we are creating object for scanner class. Done. So now int n is equal to se dot next int. So before that, we need to give instruction to the user that enter number. Okay. Now switch n mod 2 is equal to 0. So it returns 1. So case 1 system dot out dot println. N is even, otherwise so here we need to use break statement. Right, save as even odd switch. So where we need to store in F and Java Pro, even odd switch dot Java. Okay, now we need to run the program. So F Java proc Java C even odd switch dot Java. So that here what I am doing is, I otherwise we need to do one thing, int r result is equal to n mod 2. Now we send that r actually I explained like this. I try to write here how it looks, okay, but the error is very differently we are getting it. Input mismatch exception. How? C dot next int n is integer, it's okay. So that what I am doing is, if this is true, then I will create one variable int r. And this is true, r is equal to 1, else r is equal to 0. Now 1, set in thread main java.utility input mismatch exception. Right, I understood. Here no quotations. Now it will be work out. Right. So 2 it is even, 5 it is odd. So this is the way we are running it. So the next program is I will change few things automatically, the program will come. So the next program is leap year or not leap. So enter year. So the variable is y, so y mod 4. So here y is leap year, non leap. I need to save, sorry, I save as leap year switch dot Java. Now leap so file is not exist. Okay, leap year switch. No errors. Okay, so the next program is positive number or negative number. So POSNEZ. Enter number. N greater than equal to 0. N is positive. N is negative. Save as. POS NEZ so that POS NEZ no errors. -10 new. So almost all we covered three programs. Two more are left. One is greatest of two numbers GT. Enter two numbers. Int b is equal to se dot next int. Okay. Now a greater than b. A is greatest, otherwise B is greatest. Oh my god. Save as GT switch dot Java. Again, Java GT switch dot Java. So while running it, in reverse direction also works. Finally, the last program is factor. Okay, it requires two numbers, and here a percentage b is equal to 0. So B is factor of A. Similarly, B is not a factor of A. So save as factor switch.java. So almost all the programs are completed. So it is a factor. Same, not a factor. Thank you.